up here so I can get that video when he takes out all the motorcycles.